Hey, I'm Ian with Intel Software. I'm here at GDC 2018. I had the chance to talk to Chris from Archaeact. He's going to talk about evasion today because it is right here in the booth. So, Chris, tell me about evasion.
Yeah, we're having an awesome time demoing. We're showing off evasion here for the first time at GDC on the show floor booth with Intel. We've been incredible partners. It's a sci-fi multiplayer bullet hell game. For one to multiple players, your friends can join you online. And basically, you know, we're really aiming to sort of bring the VR shooter forward, have extremely powerful locomotion, free movement, and mix that with powerful classes. And so at GDC, we're revealing two new classes that, to the mix. So we're thrilled with the reaction so far.
That's great. How's the reaction been? I mean, this place has been full mostly the entire time.
Yeah, it's been nonstop, which is, you know, more than we could ever have hoped for. So, you know, we get incredible positive feedback. Everyone seems to love, like, just the graphics, the visual appeal. We're really trying to push the Unreal Engine extremely hard. Mm-hmm. They've been great partners for us as well over at Unreal. We're showing on the Vive Pro.
Okay.
So just an Unreal game on the Vive Pro just looks spectacular. So we've been really, really happy with the feedback just from the combination of those.
Right on.
But yeah, it's been a great show so far.
That's cool. So you're at the Intel booth. So obviously you have some connection to Intel. Tell me how you guys are collaborating with them.
Intel have been incredible. We've been so thankful to be partnering up with them. And they're really helping us bring the immersion of gameplay to life. We're really looking to maximize the Intel Core i7 processor. So if you have an i7, you're in for a real treat. Obviously, you know, things like environmental destruction, incredible particle effects, being able to bring down giant rock canyons onto enemies.
Awesome.
Like, these are the things you want to bring to life, uh-huh. And Intel have been a great partner for us.
Hey, thanks, Chris, for showing me evasion here at the GDC booth. It looks like an amazing game. I can't wait to try it out.
Thanks so much.
And thanks so much for watching the video. Make sure to keep up to date on all things Intel at Intel Software YouTube.